Hey guys, so I know it's been a few days. Well, guys, so I know it's been about a month since I last posted. I'm trying to get a little bit better at that, but I just noticed on my truck here, let's turn on the flashlight here, that the corner right here didn't seal properly. So what I did is I took some Bondo and I filled in a little bit of a crack there. I have some old discs just sitting there holding it in place. I have to touch up right there. And then I got to get this hole done. But I did end up picking up this today. I picked up a little MIG welder, flux core wire feed welder. So I guess we'll see how that turns out. There will be a video coming very soon. I'm probably not going to record welding. But what I might do is I might record doing it on some scrap metal. So like practicing a little bit before I end up hitting on my own truck. So if you want to see that, give the video a thumbs up, comment down below saying that you want to see that, and I'll be more than willing to make a video and show you guys. So, and then also, I'm going to try and install my exhaust this spring, so once it gets a little bit warmer.